right here, and I want to thank you all for joining us for this ride today. Before we roll out, a few basics about what we do. We're an easy-paced, no-drop social group. Nobody rides alone if we can help, so communication is important. If you're having technical issues, or if you just need some help staying over, please let us know. Stronger riders are always encouraged to help our regular ride sweeper in the back of the van, whenever somebody needs help. We'll spend about an hour together on the road. Our pace is social, and our average is usually around 30 kilometers per hour, or about 18.5 miles per hour. Sometimes we ride faster, such as when the terrain heads downhill, and sometimes we ride slower when the road is uphill. Focus on position, not power, since our goal is to stay together and not to tap out an enormous team time trial. Keep an eye on the course profile and rider markers at the top right corner of your screen. You should always be able to see the yellow leader's shield, and we want to strive to keep the rider markers closely grouped with that yellow shield. If for some reason you end up riding off the front, just remember that we're never going to change. I'm very well marked as the ride leader, and it's your job as a participant to stay aware of your position. There's no prize for the first rider over the line at the end, but there's great satisfaction to be had by all when we complete our mission together as a group by rolling across the finish line in a proper manner. The power of the peloton is an amazing thing, but it takes focus from everyone to do it. We just ask that you be present and attentive, and the rest will take care of itself. So welcome to all who are joining us for their first group ride, and a big thank you to all who are returning to ride with us again today. It takes all of you together to make these events happen, and we're proud to help you demonstrate just how fun these rides can be.
Forget almost anything. Try me, it's buried somewhere in my brain. I'm the opposite of an elephant, like every element is carefully tucked away. I don't like missing you, and I don't have to. So don't remind me of what we had and what we lost. I don't need all these memories retelling old stories. So please don't, but please don't remind me. Don't remind.
Thank you. Tell me you can see a way out. We'll all talk.